Hi all, and welcome back to Diablo 2 Resurrected. We are currently in the cabin of the Magi. The Canyon of the Magi. Which is starting out today. We're gonna wander around here and find something interesting. There's a bunch of these dudes. Carry me up. Alright, so let's start me up. Let's switch over to that. Head up next. Right. Looking for a tomb. I think that physics is broken a little bit. Oh, we got a tomb. Tomb of Tal-Rasha. The real tomb? Wasn't there supposedly fake tombs? I think there was fake tombs. Maybe that's not the real. Okay. So, tomb 2. There's a marker there. Oh, yeah. Markers are different. Oh, I came right to it right off the bat. Okay. Of course. We have the Tomb of Tal-Rasha. Come up. This down just a touch. Aren't you?
I can't carry you anymore.
What? Oh, I didn't. Oop. I didn't clean out my inventory when I.
Need mana.
What are you doing? What the hell? Okay, you know, why didn't my guys attack? Any reason? Didn't feel like it? Kind of stupid. There's dead bodies over here. Dead bodies? Oh, maybe I didn't. This is advice. Oh, okay. So we're going in here. Nice. one downside to.
Overburdened.
Oh, dang it. Oh, well. Okay. Yeah, I'll be back for that. All right. We got four of those. Oh, must not have.
I am overburdened.
All right, we need to go back to town and fix this.
Greetings.
And file the items. Okay. Decorating. Serious mode now. Can't be screwing around. Okay. That's cool. First one skull to mage. Zelda. Going on breaking urns. Yay. I haven't done that. Picking away. Junk. What's with ethereal? Last mage, so we're just gonna back up here. Alright. Right. Try ethereal, it's fine, it's junk. Here. Oh, Whoa! There's a lot of dudes in here.
I need mana.
I didn't like all of them just dying. That is weird. That there. Okay. Well, okay. we need to go back and rearm. Actually started using healing potions. Go figure. I'm just not doing enough damage yet. These are... kind of suck.
Good evening.
I think I might actually die again here. There's a lot of them. Guys in there. Jesus. Oh, well, that's why I'm out of mana. The grains. Okay. Okay. I'm dead.
Not enough mana.
What am I getting hit with? I don't even see it. Right. Stone Mage. Here, stone here. Pick this guy up. Oh, sheesh. That's why. Second. Fill my stuff back up. Okay. I'm gonna mute myself. Good. Oh, I'm getting freaking stomped. Why did my golem just... I'm doing that. Alright. Anything good? Oh, Jesus. I can loot these guys before we start fighting him. Jeez.
Not enough mana.
Alright, so that's all garbage. Let's see what we got here. We got boots. Are they good boots? They're junk boots. Boots. Okay. There he is.
Not enough mana.
We have anything cool drop over here? Get some mana. What was that? Identity? Okay. Crap. Quad Golem just died. He was cold, so he went over right to the fire to get warmed up. He's a good boy. That must be it. He was cold, so he went right over there. Anything in here? Alright. Consistency. And we'll poke our heads in here. Anything, because we've already been through this. Go straight. Here. And these jerks. This is really slow going. Down here. Skeletons, that's for sure. Nice. Thank you. see what we're doing. There's a lot of freaking necromancer thingies in there. It's crazy. Get anything good? I find a sandwich. Not really. 5-12, good for selling. That's about it.
It is an honor to serve you.
I just sold that and got nothing. Okay. Well, now I know. I think I'm plowing through mana. Power or whatever. Oh, this is called mana in the game. God, I haven't heard it called that in a long time. Like crazy. Okay. But we've gotten. Oh, I need the staff. Staff of happy thoughts. Bounce that one. Ooh. I got going on. Okay, staff is done. Power Rush's chamber. Fair enough. Oh, Duriel. Yeah, that's a problem. How am I gonna kill him? Okay, that is a problem. That is a big time problem. Lost all my gear. I have no cash. Let me try. Play Golem? And. Nope. Oh, okay.
Not in town.
They tore through those guys like they were nothing. I gotta run all the way back. Okay. Skeletons, I don't do any damage. Alright, time to run away. Right. We're gonna run away. Okay, so I have to go down to Daryl's tomb, so I go straight through here. Should be some. This might actually work. shot him if we can. That is gonna be impossible for me. He one-shots my minions. Okay, let's do a little, okay. Oh. My poor golem, my poor gear. Alright, so I need to run in, make a town portal, and get out, basically, because I'm not going to be able to fight him currently with what I have. Run from these guys because they're gonna kill me. Carry your belt. He was literally one-shotting my golems. Or my skeletons, that's crazy. Should be some. At least I got one guy. Two. Three. Four. Okay. Four skeletons is better than none. Alright. I think I'm gonna run out of health first. Okay, so before I go into Tarash's tomb, pick up that. Portal. Grab my gear. Go through it. All right, so he literally obliterated two skeletons just in the amount of time out my golem and my skeleton. Walkthrough just says he's already killed by... I can't get away from him. I seriously just can't get away from him. Well, this might be the end of my Diablo 2 journey right here. Since I can't do anything against Duriel. That kind of sucks. Well, I'm already at 52 minutes, so I'm going to stop here tonight. I'm going to do some reading to see if there's anything I can do with this build I have. Maybe there's some weird thing that'll work extremely effective on him, or at least while my minions long enough to stay alive to get away from him, because that's kind of, yeah, that's kind of the problem. I can't stay away from him. But, yeah, you'll probably see another recording of me killing him, hopefully, but if not, I don't think I can progress faster past this part without killing him. Well, if anything, like, subscribe, and thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one.